Hi, this is Osama, and today's video is about how to edit audio inside Filmora mobile app on an iPhone. So let's go. You can download Filmora mobile for iOS or Android in the link in the description below. First, open Filmora on your phone and start a new project. Choose the video you want to edit and press import. I'll put this picture and make a voiceover on it. And to make a voiceover, you have to press music, then record and press the teal button on the bottom and just speak. This is a tutorial on how to edit audio using Filmora mobile. And here is your voiceover record. Now I'll apply a noise reduction effect on it by pressing one time on the record and swipe to the right and press the noise reduction effect. Now Filmora is applying noise reduction to the record. If you wanna cancel the noise reduction, just simply press it again. Let's say you wanna add some music to your video. Simply press the music, then music again. You can pick and choose any music you like from Filmora's music library right here. Or you can use any music from your files on your phone. Or you can extract any audio from any video you saw, like on TikTok or on Instagram Reels, and you wanna use the same audio or same music, just press extract and choose the video you want to extract audio from. I'll choose this video and extract audio. Filmora will automatically extract the audio or the music from the video and place it underneath your video by pressing this plus icon. And here you go. And if you selected any sound or any music on your clip, you can add a fade in or fade out effect to smooth out your transition like this. Speaking of transitions, you can also add some sound effects, transition sound effects on inside Filmora mobile. Simply choose music, then effects, and choose any sound effect you want from this huge sound effect library, like this transition tools, transition funny sound effects for games. What I like adding is the whoosh sound effects, and there is plenty of sound effects. I like the whoosh 4-4, it's very real. Press the plus icon and it will be added underneath your video. If you want to speed it up or slow it down to match your video clip, press on speed and you can slow it down by 10 times or speed it up by 10 times. And that's it. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to follow and subscribe to Filmora's YouTube channel for more video editing tips. Keep creating, guys.